Now, a key Baloch leader by name Mehran Marri has been put under a lifetime ban on entering Switzerland. Now, Marri and his family have been detained by the Swiss authorities at the Zurich airport. Marri was traveling to Geneva to attend the Baloch Unity event. Now, he's taken to Twitter and he said, and I quote, "I have now been informed that I have been placed under a lifetime ban on entering Switzerland at the request of Islamabad." So much for the Geneva United Nations Human Rights Council being the world capital of human rights. "I'm still in detention at the Zurich airport with my wife and children," unquote. This is what Mehran Marri has put out on Twitter. Now, remember, Marri is one of the key leaders of the Baloch independence movement. He has traveled to the Geneva several times to voice concerns over Pakistan's alleged human rights violations in the region.